up on pain, I'm sorry.
Their Majesties invite the Baron and Baroness of Arkell into their court.
Majesties, Excellencies, hail Alaron!
Hail Alaron!
We are glad to be back. Question of mine, we'll get to work with them.
Here now opens the court of Bardof and Sabiha, King and Queen of the Outlands. You have their Majesty's leave to be seated.
Outlands, thank you. This has been a wonderful day for us, and you made that possible. We are overjoyed. We hope to serve you well. We hope to spread as much joy as we possibly can. Thank you.
Our real duty is to you, and we're thankful for all of you and everything that you have done and that you will do. And we hope that over the course of our reign, we see all of your faces as many times as possible, because it does bring us great joy.
Her unflinchingness, and her dedication is the spirit of the Outlands. Yeah. This day, I would see her invested with those rights and entitlements to her.
We, Bardof and Sabiha, King and Queen of the Outlands, we recognize the great feats, deeds, and long-standing service of this noble lady.
My consort, and my friend, you have done great service not only to this kingdom, but to everyone that comes across your path. You are a joy to be with. You make us all better. And with this Duchy Carnet of Duchess Catherine, I give you the ring.
Symbols of your accomplishments.
King and Queen of the Outlands, to all in singular send greetings. Whereas Anna McTaggart has, through the valor of her champion, ruled twice as a queen in this realm, we do this day acknowledge her duchess. We hereby affirm those arms granted by letters patent by the College of Arms to wit, Curbend, Sinister, Ghouls, and Argent, a bull and dragon, Sejan Erect, Counterchange, for Duchess Anna's sole and unique use throughout the lands of the known world as a symbol of her high rank. By our hands this 14th day of January, Anno Societatis 57 being 2023 Gregorian, Bardof, King, Sabiha, Queen. The scroll is a work in progress. For Duchess Anna, hip hip,
huzzah! Huzzah! Huzzah!
Whereof we set our signatures on this 14th day of January. Honor Societatis 57, being 2023 Gregorian. Bardolf, King. Sabiha, Queen. Scroll is the work of Lady Eluset.
Thank you for everything you do.
Three cheers for Lady Nico. Hip, hip.
Huzzah!
Hip, hip.
Huzzah!
Flexible. As Phaedra and I planned this event, we didn't know what the modern health plan would look like, if there was another plague or not. So thank you for being flexible, for being indoors and outdoors. For those of you who don't already know, we did include feast in the price, so please stay for dinner. We are making more space for you in the cafeteria. And we have extra feast gear. Just as a small reminder, no smoking on the site. And as always, let's leave the space nicer than what we found it. Thank you all.
Aspiring to the vaunted rank of a master or mistress of defense. In the 50th year of the Society, there was created the Order of Defense to recognize such men and women of great skill and perseverance, well tried and sufficient with diverse weapons. In the Kingdom of the Outlands, a master or maestra of defense shall be one who has demonstrated skill in the use of the rapier and or cut and thrust combat, and in the study of the art and science of defense, who is generous with their talents and knowledge, and who has dedicated their skills and efforts to benefit the society and the Outlands, as befits a peer of the realm. Let now all members of the Order of Defense come forward so that they may bear witness to this ceremony.
Orders, so that members may remember
Majesties, assembled excellencies, other nobles here, the man that kneels before you, Your Majesties, has many, many quality properties about this man. I could speak to numerous things that he has done, but as a member of the chivalry, I will speak to this man's abilities on the field. Not only does Master Duncan support the marshal in this kingdom, he is an active member who actually goes out and fights in this kingdom. I have the pleasure of spending many an hour upon the field, standing beside this man, taking on the enemies of our great kingdom. He is honorable, and most of all, he is quite chivalrous. He is someone who I consider a friend and a brother. And with my absolute being, I highly concur with him being made a member of the Order of Defense. Thank you, Your Majesty.
Ever aspire to stick figure is known as having recognized as a golden palm, a Fontaine Dunsaw, as a silver tine of the Outlands, and as a white scarf of the Outlands. Duncan has long been a pillar of the defensive community as a fierce combatant. Yes, that's the kind of military. And a skilled duelist. He engages all, either in Ceylon or in this field, eagerly and with gracious respect. He does not shirk from any challenge and leads by example in both word and deed. Many has been the conversations we have had in manners of technique, taking an opponent, or simple discussions of the society and the marriage we should cultivate. His counsel is highly sought for being well thought out, considerate, and balanced. Always does he seek to come to an equitable end for all involved in any matter. Duncan has long been a peer, I and many others have looked to as an example of what a peer of the Outlands is. This honor is well deserved, Your Majesties. And as the voice of your order of defense, we unanimously acknowledge Duncan McCrae as a worthy and right addition of our order.
Your Majesties, gathered nobles, assorted populace, many have heard the tales today of what a wonderful and kind person what his dedication to the crown of the Kingdom of Dalwins is. But I would speak on one other matter. There are many of us second generations in this game, and we come up and we see all of the things around us that inspire us and that lead us to be the people that we are today. What I know is that I would be a
ranger fighter, and he was one of the first fighters I ever got to cross swords with when I first knew he moved to this kingdom. It was a small tournament. This gentleman soundly handed me my ass. And they came up, shook my hand, gave me a hug, and said, "What's your name?" This man has been a support and a pillar of this kingdom and our society at every level. Kingdom, society, personal. This man stands for everything that is great and noble and amazing about our society. And this is the man I wish to be when I finally grow up. And this is one of the greatest honors as a defender of the White Scarf to see this gentleman finally receive the recognition that we all knew he was. From the very first second, he stabbed me in the face. Thank you, Your Majesty.
Wise counsel. Bring forth lightning. Great sort of statement. Duncan, you have been deemed fit for this high estate by your peers, and have indicated your willingness to accept this honor from our hands. Do you do now swear, by all that you hold sacred, true, and holy, that you will honor and defend the crown and kingdom of the Outlands.
I will.
That you shall be true from this day forward, loving truth, hating falsehood, and not grudging or disdaining any peer of this realm, or any person of good faith. Happens when you come to any manner of combat or play and weapons, touching the art of rapier, you shall, without favor or hatred, speak and give true judgment of that which you see shall see.
I will.
Sworn these solemn oaths, know now that we, Bardolf and Sabiha, by right of arms, King and Queen of the Outlands, do proclaim you to be my companion of the most distinguished order of defense. Accept your homage and fealty, and pledge to you that from
this day forward until the end of our reign. You are our liege man, that we will honor your order and defend your rights as a people, and that we will protect the trust that you have placed in us. Bind you with justice, tempered with virtue. Rise, Master Duncan. Let the scroll be read.
We, Bardolph and Sabiha, King and Queen of the Outlands, having heard good report of our subject, Duncan Alistair McRae, it is our intent to advance him in honor and admit him to the Order of Defense. We do hereby affirm these arms previously granted by the College of Arms by these letters patent, to wit, per chevron, argent, and vert, three thistles, one and two proper, and a broad arrow inverted, argent, which Master Duncan shall hold for his sole and unique use throughout the known world as a sign of the high esteem in which he is held, to which we set our hands this 14th day of January, Anno Societatis 57, being 2023 Gregorian. Bardolph, King. Sabiha, Queen. I, White Stag Principal Herald, do attest by my signature that this document bears true arms. The scroll is a work in progress.
Go now. Break your pierce.
For the newest member of the Order of Defense, hip, 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 hip.
Present yourself. Our son.
You lost that too.
Calligraphy and illumination by Lady Dragoslava. cheers for the newest companion of the Argent fleet. Hip hip!
Huzzah!
Hip hip!
Huzzah!
Hip hip!
Huzzah!
Thank you.
I saw you a lot this summer. And as I understand, a lot of people across the known world saw you a lot too. And you're missing something. So today we would grant you arms.
Unto all who come by these letters do we, Bardolf and Sabiha, King and Queen of the Outlands, send greetings. Whereas it is our right to recognize those persons who have contributed greatly to the society and to our realm, we are minded this day to bestow upon our loyal subject, Salona, an award of arms. We convey to her all rights of this rank and charge that its responsibilities continue to be fulfilled. It is our will that Lady Salona consult with ourselves and our heralds in the creation of suitable and unique arms, that she might bear these arms throughout the known world as a sign of her great merit, in witness whereof we set our sign on this 14th day of January, Anno Societatis 57, being 2023 Gregorian, Bardolf, King, Sabiha, Queen, calligraphy and illumination by Lady Dragoslava. For the newest armiger, Lady Salona, hip hip!
Huzzah! Huzzah! Huzzah!
Thank you all for being so amenable to... what happened? it is getting colder by the minute, and it is dark, so I say we go inside.
Huzzah! Here now recesses the court of Bardolf and Sabiha, King and Queen of the Outlands. Their Majesties look forward to good company and continued revelry at their feast.
Huzzah!